There's a coincidence that happens every single time we play Grateful Dead.